the last 2 years, at least in our Lethbridge industrial market, where we were literally 50-50% landlord occupied and tenant occupied properties. And now we see it 53% in favor of owner occupied sites. So that shift is, that's like 350,000 square feet in our market.
Vacancy rate is actually at 3.39%, which is really historically low. Normally, investors or users would consider a balanced market to be at around 5%. Right now, again, like I said, we're at 3.39. In 2020, we tracked it at 4.4%.